The White House has confirmed that the CIA provided intelligence about a potential attack on St. Petersburg by Daesh-linked terrorists. Now, in a phone conversation, Putin reportedly told Trump that Russia will now return the favor.